I mean, how many really want the Lord to walk with them?
Yeah.
All through the streets of New York on your way to work, you need Jesus.
Yeah.
Whether you know it or not, you need Jesus, praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord.
Yeah.
That 22 and that 45 ain't going to do it sometime. You got to have the word hidden down in your heart,
yeah.
Praise God. My Lord. There was a song sing on this week that really was a portion of my testimony, and we're going to just sing just a little bit of it today. Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine. I'm an heir of salvation.
Yeah, you can sing along.
I've been purchased by God. Yes, I have. I've been born of His Spirit and washed in His blood. This is my story, and this is my song. I'll keep praising my Savior, oh, the day long. Yes, I will. About, praise God. But we want those that are inside of the tent and those sinners that are outside, sitting on their porches listening in, that can't get the strength to come out to the service tonight.
Yeah.
They need to know that this is our story too and this is our song.
Hallelujah.
That we're praising our Savior all the day long, praise God. He's done a lot for us, saints. He woke us up this morning.
Yeah.
He started us on our way.
Yeah.
He gave us a reasonable portion of our health and strength. And we should be glad about it this evening. Praise God. Everybody on this side of the house, come on, let's stand and say it one time. Everybody on this end of the other house, let's say it one time. Come on, let's just lift up our voices and say it. Oh!